Josie again, here to do another painting. And today, water lily. That's what I chose to paint today. So, the colors I'm going to use, here's my color palette. I'm not sure if I'll use it all, but I have sap green, green gold, ultramarine blue, cobalt blue, teal, titanium white, and then I have Hans yellow light and yellow medium and Nepali red medium and quinacridone crimson, Indian yellow, burnt sienna, burnt umber, and Van Dyke brown. So those are the colors I'm going to be using today. Hope you have fun watching and let's see what happens. All right, all set up, ready to go. I've got my water lily sketched out on my board. It's the brown board that I had cut. And this is just a 12 by 12 foot piece. And I drew my water lily with the leaves. And I left out one of the leaves because I kind of wanted to have a reflection in the water. I think that would be really pretty. All right, so let's get started. Thank you. All right, so I came back with a little of, it was permanent violet, and put a wash over it and added some of that in there. And I've got a better color of what I was happy with. I also went back in into the lily pad leaves and did a little bit more work in there. That's all I did. And oh, I went back and put the highlights in after I put that purple wash in. Anyway, I have finished this now. Hope you enjoyed it. And happy painting. And I'll see you next time.